What's up, guys? I'm back with another one. I got a pretty cool one today. It's an abandoned warehouse. It's overgrown. I can kind of show you around a little bit. I'm in the parking lot right now. But I'll show you around and get to it. But might take me a little while because it's kind of overgrown. Might have to go over it a couple times. But anyway, let's get to it. So what I probably will do, that's the whole place. You can see that door was open. It's kind of scary, but I got help if I need it, if you know what I mean. I'm gonna throw you on the roll bar and I'll just let y'all kind of see, you know, all the overgrown stuff. But anyway, let's get to it. size. So this next one looks like y'all would catch. So I put my roll bar back down. I'm gonna knock it out. I may pick y'all back up when I start weed eating. Wasn't too bad is what I thought it would be, but kind of spooky back there with that door open. I feel like someone's watching all those windows. But I'm gonna knock this little area out mowing, and I'll pick y'all back up in a minute. Peace. I got everything mowed. I got the mower loaded back up here, but I'm gonna pick up the weed eater and start weed eating. So. So that's pretty much it on this side. Got to go back around front, do some more weed eating, but man, it looks a lot better. Look here. Not too bad. Thought it was going to be worse than what it was, but I mean, it was still pretty tall, but nothing crazy, you know. But nothing these Husqvarnas can't handle. They do pretty good, really. This little weed eater here, it's a 525L, and it's pretty good. I mean, it ain't like that still, you know, but I ain't got no complaints with it. That mower does pretty good, too. Believe it or not, I kind of mow a lot of overgrown stuff like this, and I ain't had too much trouble, really, out of, you know, either one, mower or weed eater, but I'm going to knock out this stuff right here. And that's pretty much blow off, and that's pretty much it, really. But I'll set y'all up and get back to it. Set y'all on this gas line here. Get some good footage. Oh, yeah. Out. I seen some bees go in this transformer here, so I may get attacked. I don't know. Look like it's going inside of it. We'll see. I'll set y'all up. Might see me run like a little girl. Set y'all up right here. Oh, yeah. By this gate here, we're ready to rock. I'm gonna knock this out real quick, and I'll pick y'all up when I start blowing. There's definitely people coming in here and messing, for sure. Man, it's kind of weird, but it is what it is. I'm gonna start blowing, and I'll get you some footage of that. That's pretty much it for this one, guys, but I'll pick y'all up when I get done blowing. normally I take this broom and try to keep a little, you know, my truck a little cleaner, get all that grass or whatnot, keep it out from it. But I normally just kind of dust off. But I figured I'd give you a little history about this place that I do know. So back when I was in tech school, actually, I went for industrial maintenance because obviously that's what I do. You know, this is my part-time job here. It's my dream to make it, you know, a really good, successful business. But this place here, I took welding and pipe fitting and whatnot. And this place, actually, they had opened up and I toured this place years ago. They welded pipe because they was doing a big pipe fitting job. I'm not 100% sure where, but this is where they beveled their pipe, welded their pipe up, and then they took it and put it in the ground and, you know, welded up there. But that's what I know about this place. Kind of cool that, I mean, I toured this and now it's kind of abandoned, but that's pretty much it for this video. If y'all like seeing stuff like this, just let me know in the comments. Just give me a like, subscribe, and that's pretty much it for this one, guys. I would say, you know, give me so many likes and I'll go in there, but heck no, it's too scary for me. Maybe if I get some of my buddies. Nah, I'm just playing. Don't want to do that, but if y'all like this kind of content, this overgrown stuff, I actually do quite a bit, believe it or not. Just here and there, you know, but more than normal. But I'll catch y'all on the next one. Just give me a like, subscribe, and peace.